Open the path file. Go to drafting. Select Sheet, Properties. Select Third Angle Projection. Select Projection, Front View. Indicate the plane for front view. Left-click outside the border to accept. Create top and side views using projection view. Right-click any view and select properties. We can set scale, rotation, hidden line and others. Double-click the right view to make it current view. Select Views, Offset Section View to create section view. Select Projection, Isometric View. Select the plane for isometric view. Select Views, Detail View to create detail view. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, subscribe.